You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the COG and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Why does
everyone misuse direct quote marks?
Now get the hell out.
Drives me nuts.
Come on, Boyd. I can't stand to look at him.
Hey, God! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascist! Die! I got it! I got the fascist!
No, feel good wearing that armor?
It's not gonna work.
Mother be ashamed of you.
So can you get it running?
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. Somebody turned green last night.
All right, let's have a look. Yeah. It's more of a green.
Get that wall patched up yet?
Yeah. Guess what we found?
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Goddamn snow mites chewed right through the support beams. So the whole of them.
Well,
about your
hand.
Basically,
you
ain't
Mr. or Mrs. Crappier.
Why do you think North's going evil?
More mine traps around the
because people. They're cowards.
That doesn't even matter.
Okay, that's it.
Every time they attack, we're back at square zero. Say what?
Tell him what you told
me. What are you looking at?
Your concern.
I like him. He thinks everything. He needs rest, though. I'm here.
Jen joined the COG?
No one told me you ran out.
You never thought
wait
about
until
it.
Next week.
Why not? My shit again.
COG! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Steam farm's down the hill.
Can't miss it.
Now stop whining and fix the damn thing.
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things are electric.
Steam farm's down the hill.
Wait a sec. This is a COG scanner. These sneaky bastards.
Jack, see if you can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, for the record, this doesn't mean we're friends.
Hey, fascist, over here! Ha ha!
DBs are the reason my old man left the cog back in the day. Didn't trust him.
It's poetic justice in a way. Live by the AI, die by the AI.
Yeah, well.
You're about the only friend I got.
You know,
stop! Over here!
DBs start marching through town. Their problems are our problems.
What? You want to join them?
Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. She had her reason.
Hey, it's Chuzz. And not Chuzz. How you doing, boy? Looking good.
I don't have the tools.
Yeah, I know, right? Good old Chuzz.
Lena, calm down. Breathe. Think it through.
All right. It just pisses me off. All those splitters piss me off.
You'll figure it out.
Not likely.
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Cade.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they sent you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Cade.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone.
So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day. They do that every day? No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fish, anything you got. There's things to lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Moving it!
Stay still! More of them coming in!
This'll work. Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this.
They're blowing at the door. Grab that shock trap. Got an idea. What are you waiting for, young ones? Zap the goddamn floor already!
Jack, do it!
You sons of bitches! Let's go! Huh? Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Jack, Try to flank it!
Hide!
Down.
Looks like the ref! We gotta finish this!
Reason you should come with us.
There's still more buildings to save. Come on.
Take that.
Exact.
here. Now what can we do?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
You got him!
So cold.
I got this. Here comes a goddamn tower. Hell yeah.
We got Jovies!
Lay into them with that thing!
We're here. How can we help?
Just help us fight them off.
Let's get out there and help your convoy.
Crap, it's overheated!
Convoy or what?
Come on, we gotta get out there. Ah!
just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
If you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Then we need some light. Where's the switch?
You aren't going to have a skip around.
So you can drive?
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too. Too. Definitely new cop. All right, let's get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, there's something up ahead, but it's not what we're looking for. Marcus.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect?
You see this? Jack's downloading a map of the area. That should help.
Okay, let's go.
Now for this gate.
Oh, look at that. It's just a simple mag lock. Easy for Jack.
All yours, buddy.
Surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff.
You know, for emergencies. New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Ophir yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. Was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Hey, that's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods. Wait a sec. That looks like an outsider.
Maybe they're from Uncle's village.
Huh. I wonder where they went. Looks like we're going down.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Vel, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
Who could trust you now?
Jack, need some light in here.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here. We got something up ahead!
Let's take a look!
Hey! Up here!
Kate, Cal, one thing. Once you're inside, you know things about the hot breaking.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find New Hope! Now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Bathroom. Check the other one.
Cog blocked our way through. Again.
Well, this place is a wreck. Maybe there's some way around.
Just found our way through. You hear that?
We're not alone in here.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Ish. Probably. Hey, Marcus. We found your circular door. Looks like someone blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
Wait a sec. We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Hey,
warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here. Two. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tags. But what the hell are they?
Not good.
Reach in. Let's take it down. Quietly. Gotcha.
Okay. Let's keep doing that.
How many of the gen station here anyway? Someone wants to keep us out. All right, get the other side. Let's do that.
Nope.
Tell, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, scientist who ran the base, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about that. Right there.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
Wow. Looks like our friend Niles had a favorite test subject.
Exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Okay, Marcus. We're in the lab.
Want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Ah, just what I was hoping. Another one for my nightmares. You're really gonna meet this Niles asshole. So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
All right, Marcus, you made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night at night.
Marcus! This place is filling with gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Move! 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 Go up! Up! This is not good! Nope! Not going that way! Stair! Take the stair!
This place is filling up! Go! Go! Go!
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, Kate! We got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side! Knock it off! Shit! Swarm!
Then keep moving!
Nice. Okay, move that building to the skip!
What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope. Someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground.
but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We can get past that gate.
Damn thing.
Jack, go to work on that thing. There it goes! No, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay.
Heading up top!
Shit! Del, we got snipers!
Let's clear them out, then we deal with the gate! Deal with this gate situation. All right, now we're talking. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing? There we go. It's opening. All right, both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass on that. And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did,
we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
I'll navigate. One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues. Tower?
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Stay back! This way! Watch it! Incoming ice! We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter!
Oh shit! Let it pass!
Doing up here in the mountains. You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here. Over here. I'll boost you.
Goddamn thing.
Okay. Now, we just need to use the command console. Come on, Jack. So we can talk to myself.
Hey, whoa.
It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents. Okay, buddy. Try to get the power restored.
job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it. That one's no good either. Well, that's no good. Not what we want. Well, that's no good. There we go. Got a signal match at another comm tower to the north.
So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. One tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? We're doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always.
Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Foss has got a realistic view of himself.
Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Tower and grab that data.
Wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Qatar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction. Hey, substation. You wanna have a look?
Yeah, we should.
Hey, look. No, by the door. Damn. Some outsider named Lena. Friend got potted. No, says she had to lock him in here.
Think she's still alive?
One way to find out. She headed for the Eastern Tower to radio for help.
If she's out there, we gotta help her. Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
Damn. Bet Lena's got the door code. There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from? Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Time to go loud! Watch it! Target down! Sniper!
are these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look. You want to get us into the safe there, buddy? Some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Huh. Was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or they wandered off. I think we just found that condor's payload. Shut him down! And we got a bastard too!
No.
really know where we are. We're generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah. Good. Man, I really hope we didn't come up here tonight.
All right. Time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers. Commission.
How many goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time.
Come on, let's pry this thing open.
To the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. We used the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found.
Got another signal match. Coordinates for the supposed Kadar lab.
So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move.
Jack, pop this lock. Oh, I feel right at home here. A Spectrum Scrambler. Wait a sec. I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too. And speaking of invisible...
Yeah, you might want to try it out.
Check.
Yeah, let's go. All right,
That's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tool.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff.
Look out! Snipers ahead! If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down! Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the car.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow. Jack, look!
We got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
I don't get it. There's nothing here.
Oh, shit. No.
Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Jack, pulse! Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, bud.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is. I'll steer.
Good to go.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing. Another crashed condor in the cliff up ahead.
Development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the Salt Flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. There was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
I'll drive, you cover navigation.
Backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining it's engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it.
Down we go.
There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the cog right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No cog activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear-cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's...
The bridge is no good. The train's blocking it.
Then we find another way across.
Yes, I guess we will. Here, this looks good. Not good, not good! Swarm!
Take them all out!
Hey, watch it on this ice. Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
Rip away, little guy. Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
One is getting into that mine.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
This was an outsider camp. Lena, Norsko, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
It means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
If Nalina Norsko said it's true, this place got wiped out. Keep your guard up. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. But there's no bodies.
Yeah.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found. Especially by the Cox.
Find them in the swarm.
Look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some particle, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
Yeah.
Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Kate, I'm pretty sure that ran on phosphorus.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that cassava ice.
Let's take what's left.
Jack, you carry the phosphorus and we'll, we'll watch you carry it.
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me? This shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Get your aid! Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here. Kate, hold up. I'm checking this out.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Whew. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know.
Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? He's growing on you, isn't he?
Jack's good people.
Oh, you just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be...
It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice. Phosphorus. Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, we could skip around a bit more. That ice isn't going anywhere.
Hey, you're driving. What do you have in mind?
Don't know. Let's see what we find. Small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be...
All right, let's get this fast. What?
You said this stuff...
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Great. Safety first.
Our radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, good?
Sooner or later,
you know you don't have to be out this long.
You withhold.
You withhold.
Why do you think that is?
Sooner or later, we'll know.
What are you resisting?
What are you resisting? Is it time you
start? They can't beat the
swarm. You'll betray us.
Del, help me.
You first. Yeah. Right behind you.
Stop fighting. What?
Mira! Get out of my head!
Hey. Hey.
It's nothing.
Well, good. Because we found it. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get inside.
Ah, oh, shit.
Got a generator in here. We didn't get all of them.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
Oh, man! I'm hurt! The other one. All right, that did it. Now, are you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot, no front.
Upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than this cryptic garbage can.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope.
It's like 20 below in here.
Goodness. Unfortunately, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
No shit!
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind?
Miserable little garbage can, mother...
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator. That did it.
Well then, let's get back to that car.
Well done.
Yeah, Jack's good like that.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Explain this craziness?
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
No, these tanks. Same as the ones in your home.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The COG wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well, water under the bridge. Try to maintain the integrity of my tour. I do this so rarely. Please, this way.
So after the COG shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough of yours, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own. This way, please. Ah, you may find this especially.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for obvious reasons. But the locust were different. highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miners' children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead. That, of course, is Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter, little Reyna. Your mother.
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed her.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think? Or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive, did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me. My grandfather. Who was it?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. try to maintain the integrity of my tour. I do this so rarely. It appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Jack, halt!